Welcome to Heathfield House!
Heathfield House is our adult male rehab service in Stockport. It's located in Cave Green. We have 19 beds here and 3 studio flats. And patients here are supported by a really good multidisciplinary team over a care pathway of 18 months. It offers patients an opportunity to access local facilities, local amenities, because of where it's located. It also gives them a real chance to partake in a range of activities as well as their treatment.
Occupational therapy plays an important role in the recovery of our service users because we focus on helping them develop a resilient lifestyle to prevent further health problems. So we use activities as therapies. They can be coping strategies as well for them. It depends on their interest, but it's all about developing their life skills to help them live independently and safely in the community.
The Moving On group, it's an umbrella term. It focuses on our work around education and exercise. It's a real opportunity for us to teach our patients around physical health, the importance of looking after their well-being. It's about bringing in education for our patients, but also sometimes taking part in community activities. We've got a project running with Stockport County where our patients go out to play football and take part in an activity.
Pennine United is no ordinary football team. It's a team that's made up of service users across the 10 units under the RHSD. They've been playing for over 6 years now with Stockport County Community Foundation, and for the first time in 2016, they won the Cheshire Ability Counts Football League, which is quite an achievement. Exercise is very important for our service users because they are at a higher risk of physical illness. Research has repeatedly found that those with severe mental illness, such as schizophrenia, are more likely to get cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and obesity. They are at a higher risk of premature death due to physical illness.
Great strike.
Moving On, it's not just about a single item, it's actually a range of activities to make sure that we can provide a holistic approach to therapeutic intervention.
One of our most successful projects is the 10,000 step challenge, where we had 3 teams aiming to do 10,000 steps a day, and it involved a range of staff as well as service users themselves. What's special about this challenge is that everyone is working together for their own health needs, regardless of their diagnosis or status in the organisation.